move for a reason. There's a reason why he wanted to move, or he knew he was going to move, because things ain't, you know, going well. He's not happy there. And if you're not happy, you're not getting the best out of that, you know, individual. So he wanted to move. It was probably best for him and the club at the time. So when you know it's in the pipeline, of course, every player goes on that pitch, walks across that white line, and they give it their all.